A lot of people are scared of going to the dentist.
And they should be, because today we're pretending to be dental assistants.
While we're doing so, we have to do and say everything we are told by the others.
If you refuse, you lose.
Open up, Falcon.
Ooh, L2 looks a bit rusty.
All right, it's time for a cavity.
Oh, yeah, I'll come.
What?
All right, so Dom's posing as a dental assistant and he's got to do everything we tell him to. Otherwise, he fails.
Look at him.
He doesn't look like a dental assistant. He looks like a mental ward patient or something, like escaped, like, hospital or prison or something.
That is not someone you'd want putting sharp objects into your mouth. Mm.
Here, come in.
Hey, mate, how are you?
Good, good. How are you?
Yeah, man. Too bad.
You're going to act like you're hungover.
Oh, I'm a bit dusty today, hey.
No, you're all right, mate.
Oh, man.
So when did you get up to last night?
One of our mates just got out of prison and we were like, we may as well have a few beers. Yeah.
Comes out, you gotta.
But we ended up just getting a bit carried away and you know how it is.
I haven't slept in 2 days.
Yeah, I haven't slept in 2 days, hey.
Let's do this dental.
So, let's do this dental.
Hey, have a little vomit come up and swallow it.
So, yeah. Sorry, man.
No, yeah,
sweet. Okay. Just open up, mate, if you want.
Sure, Rach, the little one.
Leave his mouth. Go, oh, no.
Cool.
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Sorry, mate.
Hangover still.
Are you going to be all right to do this?
Yeah, I'll be sweet, man. I'll be good. Don't worry. I'll be sweet.
Say to him, I need to liven myself up a bit and go over to the gas mask and pretend to take a hit.
Must be one tick here. I just need to lighten up a little bit here.
This helps.
Oh. another hit.
Ooh, I'm going to one more, eh? Ooh, oh, that's good stuff, man. That's good.
Say, so, I'm just going to ask you a question. Just to get rid of this hangover.
Would you mind...
slapping me in the face as hard as you can? Is that it?
Slapping me in the face as hard as you can?
Nah.
Why not?
Nice work.
Well done, mate. Well played.
Oop, yep. Hello. Hey, come in.
Right, Liam, so just say the doctor should be long in a few minutes.
The doctor shouldn't be too long.
But while we've got a second, have you ever been to Thailand?
While we've got a quick second, have you ever been to Thailand before?
Thailand, no.
No, you haven't been? Okay.
Why?
Well, I went on a trip there a few weeks ago.
I went on a trip there about a few weeks ago.
How was it?
Can I show you some photos from the trip?
It was so good. I'll show you some photos. Yeah. Well, we got plenty of time until the doctor comes anyway. Cool.
Talk him through each one.
That's the beach there. This place is so nice. It's like this is a really nice location, dogs on the beach. So you go down there, all the dogs running around. It's beautiful.
Liam has no idea what's about to hit. No idea.
That was...
Oh, my God.
That's a club I went to.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. That's it, yeah. And...
Explain what were you doing in that club?
So, yeah, this one was like a big club I went to. It was like a. I actually got to go dance. So they let me dance at the club. And that was me. Yeah, so that's me at the front. I was on the front of the stage.
Oh my God.
Yeah, have you heard of these clubs in Thailand?
Oh my God.
Yeah, they loved it.
Yeah, good trip, Bart.
But yeah, some sick clubs over there, great trip.
Would you like me to lap dance for you? You gotta
say it.
Go.
Sweet, I'll just get you to open your mouth.
Couldn't do it.
Jack's in the hot seat. He's like a really good salesman, but when it comes to actually making people feel calm, I feel like he's maybe a little bit too intense.
He'll sell you the toothbrush, but he won't clean them for you.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good, thank you. How are you?
That's good. Just take a seat for me.
Give us your biggest smile, teeth on teeth, and just stare.
I just had my clean recently, actually.
Remember, you're really proud of your teeth.
Yeah, no.
I hope it's still good.
Yeah, it'll be fine. All right, let's get into it.
So, Jack, just adjust your patient on the chair and keep smiling, big smiles.
That's so creepy, that smile.
It's so creepy.
Are you okay?
So, Jack, just say, I'm just going to have a quick look in your mouth at your teeth.
Just going to have a quick look in your teeth.
And do the big smile and eye opener. I'll just get you to open your mouth.
Yeah, I'll just get you to open your mouth.
What you're going to do is you're going to say,
And then you just say,
And then I'll do another ah. We'll harmonise.
Okay, say ah, and we'll harmonise. So you say ah.
Where's the doctor?
Oh, God, all right. Help. No, that's good.
Help!
So you're in for the whitening?
Yeah.
Awesome.
All right, Falc, so for this one, you're going to be super weird and freak this guy out.
So tell him not to be nervous.
So, yeah, don't be nervous.
Yeah,
no, right. And then now just give a little subtle boo. Boo.
That's really good.
If all your teeth had a fight, who would win?
If your teeth were to have a fight, like your top and bottom, who do you reckon would win?
Oh, yeah, interesting. Probably the top, I reckon.
Yeah, the top?
What about you and me?
What about you and me?
Hey?
About you and me.
Oh, you'd win easy.
Yeah.
Show me your bicep. Give me a little flex. Oh my God. Keep flexing.
He's so confused.
Make some noises.
I just open up wide for me.
Say, how often do you brush your teeth?
How often do you brush your teeth?
Twice a day.
Twice a day?
Because your breath is absolutely disgusting.
You gotta say it.
Say it, Falc.
Say it.
Because. Just open up wide for me.
Falcon is pretending to be a dental assistant and a strange one at that. Say, how often do you brush your teeth?
How often do you brush your teeth?
Twice a day.
Twice a day?
Because your breath is absolutely disgusting.
You gotta say it.
Say it, Falcon.
Say it.
Because you have really good teeth.
Ah! Got it.
I wouldn't have said that either.
That's a big insult.